Hi guys, my name is Donnie and I'm the owner of Forest Edge. And this quick video is just to dispel one of the myths that I often hear. You might know that we are a three-star rated South African Tourism Council establishment, self-catering. And a lot of people are worried about the fact that we're three-star because they obviously only prefer four-star and up. But I think it's one of the biggest misconceptions. So I'm going to give you a quick tour around the place. I'm standing on the veranda of Fox Love, one of our standard cottages. And I specifically decided to take one of the standard cottages so that you can see what our most basic cottage look like. So this is the view from the cottage. There's your braai area with the Naysner Forest at the back and some of our beautiful gardens. And there is your neighbor, so obviously privacy very important to us. Still at Foxy, and this is the view from the front. As you can see, beautiful gardens, nice open spaces, and even little small hideaway areas like these in the forest where you can just sit, relax and be yourself. What would a cottage be without a great comfortable hammock? All our cottages are fully equipped with these beautiful, colorful hammocks. And also, as you can see, a nice table where you can sit, relax, and just gaze out into the forest. Have your morning cuppa, breakfast, whatever works for you. Everything very nicely maintained. Okay, so let's enter one of our cottages. As I said, this is Fox Love, the standard cottage. On the left-hand side, a nice little breakfast nook. Beautiful big painting, obviously from the Naysner Forest. There's the kitchenette, fully equipped, lots of space. Going into the lounge, there you get your fireplace, flat screen TV, DVDs, books, and then also the lounge area. All the lounges with beautiful couches, very comfortable. All right, on to our second bedroom. So this is not our main bedroom. Second bedroom with beautiful views of the garden. So as you can see, very nice linen, clean and fresh. Beautiful wooden blinds. And again, everywhere views, green views to the garden. Onto the toilet and the bathroom. So first the toilet, private separate area right next to the bathroom. Nice standalone baths, lots of space, and keeping in tune with the woodcutter's feel, these beautiful basins to round off the space. Okay, and we move on to the main bed. So as you can see, all very beautifully decorated, top class linen, beautiful curtains, and obviously the amazing views of the forest and of our beautiful gardens. And what would a woodcutter room be without an authentic cupboard like this? And this basically rounds off our tour of the cottages inside. Hope you enjoyed it. Some more footage of our beautiful gardens. As you can see, very green, well maintained, and with a lot of color. Coming up to the cottage, this is again Foxy from the side. Beautiful with the springs of color everywhere. We also have a lovely kiddies play area. Also a spot where families can gather for a braai. Our playpen is packed with lots of fun toys and goodies to keep the kids busy for hours on hours while you just sit, relax, chill out, and enjoy the beautiful forest. This is one of our outdoor shower areas. As you can see, beautifully green, lots of privacy. And it's not just one of those gimmicky showers. It's actually very functional, nice big stainless steel heads. There's all the amenities you need, beautiful wooden floors, and really a big win with all our guests. It's lovely to shower here with your view over the forest. This is definitely one of the most loved and the favorite spots of people visiting Forest Edge. It is the spot in front of Froggy Pond, one of our luxury cottages. As you can see, beautiful views over the pond, big trees, just to sit under, take in the nature scenes, the bird song, the froggies. Really a very enjoyable spot. Froggy Pond.